21 aircraft ended up being delivered to the US Air Force, and one of them has since been lost and the fleet reduced.